Hello, and welcome back to my Let's Play series of LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. Now, I'm actually quite excited for today because this is the last chapter, main chapter of the story that I gotta play for LEGO Star Wars. And I know there's a lot of bonus stuff and bonus levels and other extras and collectibles, but for now I just want to get through the story with this one. And with the bonuses, I'll talk about that by the end of this video. But for now, I just want to finish the last chapter into the Death Star, where presumably I'm playing as Lando Calrissian on the Millennium Falcon, just on his trip to blow up the Death Star, so let's get into it. Get into it. I'm just gonna be cutscene. Oh, weird blocky ships. I mean, they kind of work already, but still. Oh wow, that's what we're using for Nian Nub. Actually, you know what, fun fact? Up until recently, he hasn't had his own minifigure. Until now. Now they actually gave him a really good one. But man, that's a weird looking Nian Nub. You gonna say it? Is that the last part you say it? Gosh, weird Millennium Falcon and Death Star. Oh God. Thank you. Oh yes, the question of whether or not the Ewoks ate these guys. Oh my goodness, Leia. Yay, we did it! Oh my gosh, I'm finally done with this. Yes, episode 6 complete. Jedi. Stunt turtles. Okay, that was close. Yeah, I guess we'll finish the story, see how it ends. They finally burned Darth Vader's mask. Hopefully his mask will not be given to his weird grandson. Hey Luke, Anakin. Oh. Yes, you went to Jedi Heaven, we all know. Yeah, a lot of people really don't like this section, or this segment in Return of the Jedi. I think it's fine, just because it's like, I mean, you did something amazing. You might as well celebrate. You're all just having fun. Honestly, I think it's a good ending. He's gonna see his dad with, yeah, the others. There we go. So that is the ending of LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. Well, ending as in, like, the main 6 movies have been completed. I know I haven't done the bonus stuff, and I haven't really gotten everything. There's still, like, a million collectibles that I've missed throughout my adventures. But I gotta say, I really enjoyed it. I think it's a lot of fun. Shout out to everyone who worked on these games, as always. I like most LEGO games, 99% of it I do genuinely enjoy, with just the 1% being certain things that I find kind of annoying. But regardless, this has been quite a fun experience, and you know, it's an interesting dive into early LEGO history, and Star Wars history as well. You know, for a lot of people, this is the pinnacle of LEGO games in general, and LEGO Star Wars games as well. That being said, as I've stated before, I would love to play the Skywalker Saga. Honestly, if I ever get a chance to play that one, I would 100% make a Let's Play series on it. Like, it's... Just to mess around with it, you know? Why not? But this one's interesting. I find it interesting how they call it the Complete Saga, so that way Star Wars fans can complain that, like, oh, the sequels don't count because it's only the 6 movies. But still, this has been quite the experience, honestly. And it's interesting exploring and looking back, because there's so much of this that I genuinely forgot, because I haven't played this in years. Because even though I do like this game, I honestly prefer Lego Batman by a lot. And even Pirates of the Caribbean, which I also played. But, my goodness. Yeah, no, what an experience. And just to get all those characters and power-ups and whatnot. And I know, technically, I didn't play fair because I was using certain codes. But look, it doesn't matter, it's fine. I still got through the story mode just fine. It's just a matter of completing everything else in between. And of course, editing and uploading these videos, which I have. I'm just glad I'm done with it, because this took me way too long to make. It's 36 episodes at least. And, you know, will I do the bonus levels eventually for a video? Probably. But that's going to be like its own separate thing. I'm not going to make it. I'm not going to do that now. I just want to get this over with, and I want to move on to maybe something else. For the future, at least. But it's been pretty good. Like, genuinely. I know I need to talk to extend through the credits. But, you know, like, this is something very nice. Stop doing that. My goodness. Yeah, no, a lot of people work on these games as well. That's the other thing. I find it interesting how quickly they skim through a lot of those, like, movies. We usually just skip a lot of story. I don't think it's... I guess it makes sense, but still. Oh my goodness. Alright, I guess that marks the ending of this series for now. Like I said, if I'm ever gonna play the bonus levels, I'm probably gonna do that in separate videos. Well, I don't say separate videos, but I mean, like, I'm gonna play those way later. For now, I'm just glad I'm done with the mainline story. I just wanna see how well these videos do. And then, you know, I'll try to... by that point, I probably will try to collect as much as possible, especially with all the new upgrades and stuff, which doesn't matter anymore because I'm done with the story mode, which is nice. But I will leave the episode here for now. So until then, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.